What up? It's your boy T-Bear Henry Reaction, and today is Music Monday. Ah man, before I go further, I forgot to mention this though. That this I should I've got this week's Music Monday is honor. Is that case of the late Lil Key, who sadly passed away this past weekend though. Crazy being so sad by the memory of react to some of his songs, as well as react to him as one of our freshmen, as a XSL freshman class member as well too though. So sadly that makes him the fifth person overall that's been his freshman class that passed away from XSS Station, Mac Miller, Nipsey Hussle, and Freddie Godson. And now he makes five that I gotta think of though. So RIP to that, and also RIP to the victims that lost their life in that senseless violence in Buffalo, you know, home of one of the top dopest rap group of all time, right now, dopest rap group of this time right now, Griselda Records with Benny Boucher, Conway the Machine, and Westside Gunn, and all that. So anyway, some good reason why I'm gonna cap is off with his last video here. Unless I have a little bit of time to do other video, but probably not. So about the new video for Sample Flips from Hazel Damager, but I was gonna go in order, but I didn't know, but I saw the last two they have left. So I didn't know which one I wanted to do first, so I put up a poll to ask y'all. So the video they have that together was Kanye. Oh, I realized I spelled Kanye West's name wrong. I put K West, but Kanye West Sample Flips or Q-tips. And majority of y'all picked the Kanye West, so y'all want me to keep in order though, because I was gonna hop on the Q-tip, but I go in order with the Kanye West. So we're gonna check out the one and only. And the video said, "This is my child. This is definitely my as well too, like my high school year, my early college year as well too, and as well as main college though." Kanye West, man. No matter what y'all say about this man, with the accents he got going on lately, everything music-wise, this man has been a genius from day one since we first heard about this man. You know what I'm saying? Especially with the college dropout. Oh man, college dropout, late registration, homecoming, AOA and the heartbreak, many others, man. So without what's his own joint? Yeezus. I'm looking about Yeezus. My Beautiful Dark Twisted was his big hit right there. The Life of Pablo, yay. And recently, Donda. And I almost forgot Jesus King. And of course, there's a collab with whole Watch the Throne. Either way, Kanye West is a musical genius, no matter what he go and what crazy stuff that folks put him against and all of that. Dude's a musical genius. He's a beast in the music, especially with the samples. So while further ado, it was a dope producer. So without further ado, let's check out Kanye West's best Kanye West beat flips. Let's get it. Kanye West hot in shit. His opinion.
Saying he came out of the game, yeah. Made music sound different, you know, making good beats and shit. You know what I'm saying? Doing shit, motherfuckers wasn't doing.
Oh my god!
I grew up on soul. I was eating celery and soul food at a young age. You know what I'm saying? Collard greens and all that shit. So I can really appreciate what Kanye West do. He done made shit I can step to. I'm an old motherfucker that like to step. This nigga make beats I can step to. So I like that shit.
I know it's something common. It's common. Yup. B.
I wanna be as free as the spirits of those.
That's my head, B. Malcolm, Coltrane, my man Yousef, death, this album Conception. Right here, the B album was dope, man. I love that album. I can't comment though. New breath and rest. I ain't did this thing with that beat. That's album. In the right way. Told this side is where the fight lay. And everything a nigga do may not be what he might say. Sound familiar.
Came back.
Yeah, I thought it was
buried in, similar to the one his grandfather was married in. Yes,
he was still fresh to death,
blamed two ear rings, a chain laying on his chest. He still had it because they couldn't find it. And the bullets from his enemy sat like 2 inches behind it.
I forget what song it is, but it's definitely Kanye. You remember?
player. I don't love the game.
Yeah, most of yep. Yep.
Way above the game to be point blank with you motherfuck the game.
Rock
I got all
this
work on me, I ain't come for play. You can show the little shorties how you bump and fake, but dog, not to death. I'm not impressed. I'm not
that's the old Kanye right here, definitely.
I'm not the dude. Woo. Grown man minutes, I am not in school. Put your hand down, young, and this is not for you. My pops maybe was late,
okay.
But always came home. My moms would put us to bed, and she would wait on. Soon as he walked in the door, she barking. I turned down to Johnny Carson, jumped out the bed. We grabbed both his legs, me and my brother, not knowing the pain he gave my mother. Night after night, fighting, yelling at each other.
Ain't nobody love me like
hey, empty, wow.
Yeah.
Hey, it didn't, wow. This is definitely Kanye right here. Woo. This is old school Kanye, definitely.
Yeah.
He's digging the crates with these samples. These are not the samples, it's those Kanye joints. Yeah, he's doing the crazy with Kanye's joints.
Feel up on your booty till teachers lifted my hands. Girls' notes got passed in class hand to hand. But you flip on them chicks like that's my man. High school, we were fronting like we really were fucked.
That's when he was like the most sought out producer for a while.
And it took you a little while to get used to my
crew. But this really was sought out by everybody.
Love me like you do.
Oh yeah, Common, testify.
She walked in the court, her knees buckled, saying for a man to survive, he need hustle. Seen and been through struggle her whole life, made the transition from being his home to his wife. Stifling, the night had been the ATF busting.
Mm-hmm. Common. Oh, and Kid Cudi, Poker Face. So that's where they came from, the Poker Face Live song. Come on, say this. Okay, what in like? What song? What part of Poker Face on the song was this sample of? But there was the live version. Okay.
I make a say.
Yeah, it's crazy. People folks will sample off the sessions or stuff like that.
Me first. Whatever she like, she can if she bring her friend, and we can have an hell of a night through the day. Hey, I mean stand like a creeper because you got a beeper.
Oh, the game wouldn't get far.
Been around the world, been around the block, been around hoes to fuck Biggie and Pac, like Vita Guerrera. Ass took her to the top, she'll give you some brains, you let her throw up the rock. Let her put on your chain, she'll throw you some cock. Picture that, like Megan Good and Jamie Foxx. Hype said it's a rap, she's still on the set, putting oil on her legs like she Gloria Velez.
Oh, guess who was that? Scarface.
Talk to me, man.
Yep.
It's your boy, Young Hope. If you turn them off,
it's your boy. Hope.
We can get right into the proceedings this evening. Headphones are distorting. Bring it down a little bit. Okay. Now we working with it. The boy face up in baseline, baby. Smart.
Oh. Just. Kali Kuat Wale. Just get by.
Don't you need. Don't you know I need you, Lord?
Yeah.
This is a dope album, too, quality.
Yeah.
Yo, man, these Don Vils, these bikers busting their asses. Jesus Christ. Yo, he tore his back up. Oh yeah. What's the name? Slow Village. This is at days after J Dilla. Yeah, this is after J Dilla and what's the name I love? I don't know. Was this when he died? Go back. Is this when J Dilla passed, or he passed a year after? No, this is a little too. This is when he left though. I'm trying to remember the other member from Slum Village, the one that passed away. Bateen. Bateen. Yeah, he left by that time too, though. Yeah, but he passed away. Ladies, and I maybe I'm selfish. I want you to myself. I can't help. This is when you keep me, Young RJ. Oh yeah, slow jam. Say that you're gonna be.
Are you gonna? She told. Check it out. This is what she said. She said she says she wants. Are you gonna be? Say you're gonna be. Are you gonna be? Say you're gonna be. Are you gonna be? Say you're gonna be. Say you're gonna be.
Alter the sound. Seven. Oh, this joint, yeah. This joint, I remember this joint. Cause I had the album, Hip Hop Did album. And them hoes call. He pulled up at 6:30 and a 7:45. As he waving shorty high, you know he's showing his bling out. She got in the car, he drove, he pulled his thing out. This girl called feeling she mad, she threw the ring out. How she found out, she dreamt the whole thing out. Lucifer, son of the morning. Oh yeah, Jay-Z. I'm gonna chase this you spot. Out of earth. Lucifer, son of the morning. I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Lucifer, son of the morning. I'm from the murder capital, where we murder for capital. Lucifer, son of the morning. I'm gonna chase you out of earth. You did it again, you a genius, nigga.
I'm thinking of LZ.
Oh yeah, Faithful by Common. This joint right here. Kanye killed, Kanye tore this album up, man. He did his thing on that B album, man, for real.
Yes, it's for the people. God moves. Girl, you mean the world to me. Girl, you mean the world to me.
I'm a king, you're a queen. His and her sinks and the diamond rings. You don't have to look back at him. Just get your bags packed and then. A new life soon begins. Like I told you, when I'm in, I'm in.
Diamonds are forever. Oh yeah, throw your diamonds in the air. Diamonds are forever,
forever. Diamonds are forever. Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe. Diamonds are forever. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme.
Forever, ever, 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 ever.
Forever, ever. Close your eyes and imagine, feel the magic. Vegas on acid, seen through East Saint Laurent glasses. Hold one up. I realize that I've arrived, cause it take more than a magazine to kill my vibe. Does he write his own rhymes? Just sort of, I think.
Baby, I'm bought those wings.
Oh yeah, dream. This one. This is my germ block game.
Brought you all my dreams, cause I love you.
Crazy, but I thought the dudes were on the video singing. I thought it was the guys that did the sample. Did something with the sample.
woke up out that coma 2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga with a act.
Oh yeah, Ain't No Love.
Somebody got a problem with hope. What's up, y'all niggas all fed up? Cause I got a little cheddar and my record's moving out the store. Young fuck spitting at me, young rappers getting at me. My nigga big, but think this shit
was
exactly.
That half Kanye's one too. I think that was the first was it I think that was the first album that Kanye started doing production on was for Jay-Z was on that album right there. Or maybe I don't think he did Rock the Moon. He might do Rock the Moon. I'm not sure. I know Blueprint is definitely the first one. Yeah, it's Ace of Izzo. Yep, yep, my beautiful dark pussy, yep.
I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. I'm on the edge, so why are you playing? I'm saying I will never, ever let you live this down, down, down.
Kanye, that's hot shit.
Even Jay Dilla was being abusive with John Dilla. Oh, yeah. ROC Takeover. Oh, oh Evan.
Yeah.
Well, you said a takeover
what?
Too.
What? Frank and Dank in here. Dilla Dog in here. Got me nasty in here.
Dilla, I never do said that. Nice.
Set it off in here. Bang. Show you how we put it down, dirty. Who is it?
It's for you.
Sample some Jay Dilla.
Yeah.
I can't the way.
I can't live my life. This
my God. This nigga sample some Jay Dilla to do the way. Wow.
Around like one bird down. It's a new day. Gotta do it big just to get by. Show no respect. Can't live that way.
Everybody was looking for Kanye's
check. Can't live that way. Without my chick on deck, can't live that way. They say what they like, but I've been that way. Calculated through the lens.
He's almost here.
Success will be the best revenge. Man, from Clint East to Kanye West. The sun can't chill, but every day is set.
Oh, yeah. Good life.
Like we always do with this time.
Oh yeah. Shout out to Track Live. He got the joint from the Track Live joint. Shout out for that. That's glad he shout him out for that too though. Track Live. Yo, Track Live is shit. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Especially this new program, the Beats program, I like it. Oh yeah.
When I'm in need.
Oh digga.
Yeah, she's a kind of. Man, give me money.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
When I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
Give me money.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
When I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
Oh, the fool, yep. The Jordan, yeah. He performed Dave Spell.
It's been a long time coming. You know what they say, Kanye. Slow motion better than no motion.
I walked in the crib, got two kids and my baby mama late.
Uh-oh.
So I had to did what I had to did, cause I had to give.
Uh-oh.
I'm up all night, getting my money right, until the blue and white.
My very dude, Almaz Jamal. This is my shit. This my joint on the common joint. Oh yeah, they say. That's my shit.
They say a nigga lost his mind, but in the scheme of things, I never lost the rhyme. The thin line between love and hatred. I'm the black pill in the matrix. The
Kanye killed his album.
They say life is what you make it, so I wait quick on a spaceship so I can take it. It's high as the stakes get when paper get low. I be telling Derek, tell Kara, get us a show. Little calm, I make righteous bitches get low. The richest man ain't necessarily the nigga with dope.
Oh yeah, Lost Boys down.
Southside, we gon' set this party off right. West side, we gon' set this party off right. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious, she has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out. Her parents will look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I'll just stay down her and do it. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ears. Cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious, with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. Yeah, hair so long that it looked like weave. Then she cut it all off, now she look like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female, addicted to retail as well.
I know I have these songs muted. I'll say that right now. It's all good.
Come on, come on. And when it all falls down, man, I promise.
Why is he playing the whole thing? What the hell?
See me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and posses that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Pass that for safety. Then I spent $400
on it. Oh, time out. Why is he playing the whole thing?
Come on, come on.
All right, I'm cutting it off because I ain't trying to get too muted too much now. I ain't even played the whole thing straight, though. I know Kanye had more stuff. I guess he's picking his favorites, though, I guess. Anyway, this was a good collection, regardless, though. It makes me want to re-listen to that Common B album, that album. Woo! Was lovely, man. Oh, my God, that album was lovely, man. Kanye tore that album up, like, sample-wise or everything. He produced the hell out of that album, for real. That was a dope album. All right, other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.